Get that shit out of the way. Alrighty, I got that. You don't want to be a hassle anyway. What do you win?
For a golf company.
For a golf company. What do you do?
Sales rep.
You're a sales rep, so you sell golf. Sell golf gear, that's fine. I'm Tom Evans, and I'm a Mormon, as you might be able to tell. But I work a lot. I work in building sites, converting builders. It's harder than you think, because they really don't give a shit. I just want to say thank you to Jamie. I love Jamie's stuff. He's good. Jeff Jacobs, another kind of celebrity here. I think he deserves a round of applause, although you don't know him. But he deserves a round of applause. Come on, Jeff Jacobs here. You don't know him. I know him. And yeah, half assed, yeah, it was, wasn't it? Well, do better on what you do, and then they'll know who you are, and they'll be happy to have it. It's not your fault. Don't blame them. They're good people. I know. I know. I might show Jamie just how exactly you gotta back it up when you wanna woo a woman. You gotta do that. What's up, Gal? No, what's up? No, you get me. What's up with you? Am I getting too close to you? It's fine. Fine, it's fine. Wait a minute. What's your star sign, baby?
Pisces.
I don't know about Pisces. I'm quite metrosexual in my ways, which is, you know, it's up to times, you know. It means you've got all the qualities of a gay man, but you don't find your vaginas repulsive. That's good for you. I like listening to music. Who else likes listening to music? One guy, that's fine, you know, it's cool. But I listen to the lyrics sometimes and I think, what the fuck are they on about? Ronan Keating. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Ronan Keating there making a lot of money out of very polite Italian woman to shut the fuck up. She made a lot of money out of that. And you all went along with it. Yeah, she shut the fuck up. But I listen to new songs, you know, and I feel they speak to me sometimes. You hear that new song, Let's Mom and Gang Get It On. Yeah. But since becoming single, it's more a case of, let's Michael Jackson and beat it. That was a little slow bit of that. It took quite a lot. No, you all laughed, but it's good. But it took you just like that split second, just, you know, up your game, just a little bit. It's fine. You're not asking for much. How about one more of you? How about Michael Jackson? I'm looking at the man in the mirror. Asking him to change his ways. Ooh. And no message should have been any clearer. You probably need therapy. You're talking about mirror. But I like doing different things to expand my mind and have chats with different people you've never met before and stuff like that. I like bringing up subjects that, you know, you don't necessarily normally bring to the table. Like, I was in my mate's flat the other day, and I was definitely not smoking weed. And I was I was saying, you know, I said, what's the collective noun for a lot of gays? What's the collective noun? Does anybody know? No, you don't. Because it's one of those things you just don't think about. And don't worry, I've gone through this set about 50 million times making sure that it's not actually offensive. I've asked people who are really offended by everything, like, is this offensive? They go, no. Yeah, they're disappointed. They can find anything to be offended with. But anyway, moving on. So I was saying, like a group, I heard. Like it sounds like a murder of gays, that looks like that. But I thought, oh my god, I got it, TTT, this is my mate's called T. It's TTT, a pride of gays. But, hold it back a lot. Because I was so chuffed with that, and I thought, wow, that's it, that's gotta be it. I mean, if it isn't, it's not gonna be better than that, but it is. The collective, now. For a group, or a huddle of gays, if you will, is a village of gays! A village of gays! Thank you very much, I've been Tom Evans.